I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create an AI playlist on Spotify. If you're tired of manually curating playlists or want a personalized music experience based on your preferences, Spotify's AI can help you create the perfect playlist in seconds. Spotify's AI lets you describe what kind of playlist you want, and it will build it. And if you don't like what it generates initially, you can easily make adjustments to it until it's dialed in to exactly what you're looking for. Now let's walk through the steps to create an AI playlist on Spotify. Step 1. Open the Spotify app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Spotify home screen. Step 2. Tap Your Library in the menu at the bottom of this screen. The Your Library screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap the plus sign at the top of this screen. A menu pops up at the bottom of the screen. Step 4. Tap AI Playlist in this menu. The next screen lets you describe what kind of AI playlist you want to build. Step 5. Enter a description for the type of playlist you want Spotify's AI to build and then tap Send. You'll see a note that your playlist is being built, and then the playlist generated by the AI based on your request will be displayed. You can use the chat at the bottom of the screen to make adjustments. Step 6. Tap Create when you've got a playlist that you like. Your newly created Spotify AI playlist will be opened and will be accessible through your library going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.